In South Korea, a large ice fishing festival is held every January. The ice festival draws nearly a million visitors annually. And thousands of people have participated in a contest to catch fish in a frozen lake.